Welcome to the Soca Forecast. My name is Kix, and it's time for a review of Dubai by Second Star. But before we get started, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. It helps with the YouTube algorithm, giving us an opportunity to be seen and heard by others like you that enjoy music reviews. Now, back to the review. For starters, I like the intro of this track. It is dope. I mean, really dope. I actually like this track. And if you took a listen to my other review of another song that's on this rhythm entitled So Sweet, and the rhythm is called the Sweet Tooth Symphony Rhythm. You know that I said that there was a song on here, another song that was my favorite song. And this song was the song that I was talking about. This song right here. That's not the name right here. The name of this song is called Dubai. I'm just telling you that this song right here is the song that I like. Anyway, I like it not because of the lyrics so much. I like the hook. That is the thing that I would say grabbed me and pulled me in. Of course, because, I mean, without a good hook, you can't really grab people into the song. The only fact that I like the song is for the hook. It is because the song is actually a good song, and it's a good everyday music listener song. And that's the thing that I really like about the song, because everybody could listen to this song all day, every day, which makes it more of a likable song to me. Second Star, he really did his thing with this. I was never really a fan of his music, or I never really like paid his musical career any attention like that. But after this song, trust and believe that I am gonna be paying attention to him, and I'm gonna be paying real close attention, because now he's on my radar. And I'm gonna be doing more reviews of his music moving forward. So lyrically, like I said, I did not really get pulled in because of the lyrics so much, but the lyrics does stick to the topic of the song. Now, did it all make sense? I'm still wondering that to myself, because even though I listened to the song a few times, I didn't really get the whole idea or gist of the lyrics. What I can tell you is that from what I heard, I know that he is talking about needing money because he does not want to stay broke and he wants to be good financially. Just to give you a brief summary of what the lyrics are about with the song. But I didn't really hear much of a story in there. That's the only thing. You know, maybe it's just me, I don't know. He also has a line in there that, to me, it was a little whack. I didn't really like that line too much. He says, put some shoes in your pocket so your money must run. It was a little whack to me. Now, I understood why he said it, but maybe it was the delivery of that line that it didn't impact me the way how it should have impacted me as a listener. So maybe that was the problem with that line, but that's just my opinion. Now, when it comes to the hook, forget about it. This hook on this track is fire. I'm talking about fire. A lot of people are going to sing this shit for sure. This hook is just crazy. It is very catchy. The first hook is catchy. The second hook is catchy. It's just fire all through the hooks of this song. It's fire. I like the way he's singing the melody also. He also has a nice vocal tone, and his background vocals were friggin' amazing. I mean, amazing. It was all fire with his backgrounds. I mean, yo, his background sounded so silky smooth, and so, yo, It was just nice. I'm sorry, I keep on raving about his vocals, and I keep on raving about the hook, but those two elements of this song were just great. I also think that this song is a song for the top five on the radio today. And I also feel like it could definitely be in the runnings for the song of the year. This track is also a club track, and I think it could be one of the year's biggest club tracks. You know, when it comes to club tracks this year, this track would have to be it. This song is not really for carnival though. You know, keep that in mind. It's not really a carnival track, in my opinion. I don't really think so. And I also think that the young youths are going to connect with this song because of what it's about. It's about that money, that guapo, you know, getting them dollars. That's what it's about. And these young people nowadays, that's all they're about. Now, as you know, I said this before because I did a review on this. I did a review with another song that's on this rhythm. The rhythm is called, once again, the Sweet Tooth Symphony Rhythm, which was produced by DJ Private Ryan. And you know what I said before? It's a nice beat. If you didn't listen to that other review, you can go and you can check it out and you can hear what I had to say about the beat. Just know that this beat is fire, it's dope. The tempo of the beat is not that fast, so it's a little bit different from what you would normally hear, but it's dope all the way around. It's a nice party vibe, nice chill vibe. That's what you're gonna get from the beat. So like once again, like I said, if you wanna know what I said about the beat or felt about the beat, or how I felt about the beat, go and check out the other review. The sweet, and that review is so sweet. And as we say over here, this is what makes music music. Some songs are not for you and some songs are for you. And I can tell you right now, this song is definitely for me. Because at the end of the day, I can party to this. I can rock out to this. I can vibe to this. This is just a really wicked song. So please, in the comments down below, let me know what you think about this song. Because I can add this song to my playlist. And I would like to know if you can add this to your playlist. Let me know. Now, if you haven't heard this track yet, you can check it out right here on YouTube. And if you're listening to this on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Anchor.fm, or Spotify, come on over to YouTube and check it out. Feel free to click the link down in the description below. Or in the YouTube search bar, type in Dubai by Second Star. As far as the rating goes, I would give this track an 8. Well, this review is over, and if you're looking for another, stay tuned for the other. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. And once again, please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to hit the bell for notifications. Second Star, Dubai, Kicks, Soca Forecast, signing off. Peace.